Guys, so today I'm going to pick up a bird. I'm so excited. So the other day we went to Pets R Us and I saw this bird there. It's a cockatiel, and it was so nice to me. It let me pick it up, and it let her pick it up too, my mom. And it was so nice. So we're going back there and we're gonna get it. And Gracie, she has a cage that she's gonna let us have. So yeah. So the pet store is right there. It's called Pets R Us. Just like Toys R Us and Baby R Us. I'm literally so excited. I'm getting butterflies in my stomach. Just how close we're getting. I'm so excited. Okay, so the bird that I wanted isn't here, but this one's super nice. She won't let me pick her up. This one's nice too.
Good thing you don't get your kids.
So I'll see you guys once we pick one out. Okay, so we picked a bird, and it's in this carrier thingy. So it's a little small, so I'm gonna take it out. Take the bird out. If I can. I'm just nervous she's gonna, or he, whatever it is. You guys haven't seen her yet. So I'm gonna see. She's so cute. I think she likes just hanging out on my shoulder, which is a good thing. I like birds that hang out on my shoulder. Actually, I've never really. Gracie has a bird, as you guys know. I don't know if you guys know that, but she has a bird, and it's a. Oh, hi! Comment down below what you think I should name this bird, because I don't have a name yet. I kind of like cheeks. Does this one have cheeks? Yeah. You have cheeks, don't you? Uh-oh. It's okay. Okay. So, here, go up. Here. Let me move my hair, and then you can sit on my shoulder. There you go. I love its little afro. Whenever Lisa gets home, we are going to go to their house and get the cage. Oh, that tickles. What are you doing back there? You attacking my hair? I'll see you guys when we get back to my house. Okay, so I had to put my hair up because this little one right here kept eating my hair. And I don't really know what she's doing. Wait. Oh. There you are. You look at your little mohawk. Okay, so I just put her in this cat carrier. She really likes it in here. Every time I try putting my finger in there, she backs up. So we're gonna go get the cage now. Okay guys, so we just got our cage. My mom's washing her cage out there. I have to go to the store still and get a lot of toys. Okay, so I'm in the car right now. I unfortunately don't have our bird with us because we're going to PetSmart, and then after that we're going to Walmart, so we can't take the bird to Walmart. But if we weren't going to PetSmart, then if we weren't going to Walmart, then I probably would have taken her. We're gonna go get her some toys from PetSmart because her cage has like barely any, it has two toys in it. So we're gonna be setting up her cage. Here's her cage, that's how it looks. So first things first, we have water dish. We got a water dish even though we just put some like bowls in there. So I think I need to put it maybe right here for now at least. here's her huge cage. I gotta go downstairs really quick and grab a blanket for nighttime. So then I cover her up before I go to bed. Okay guys, so it's been days later and I actually forgot to end the vlog that day when I got her. It's actually been a week exactly from today, actually. She's been at this house a week exactly from today. I was editing the vlog with her, just sitting here with me. I love her so much. She's such a sweet bird. Like, I love her. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in our next video. Bye!